This is my favorite Michael Jackson song. And I would say that this performance is nearly flawless. Unusually, very unusually, there is one vocal flaw. And I just want to highlight it as an illustration for how not to sing. I'm going to play a little bit of this, and you can hear how well he does vocally throughout the song. But when he hits this one word, what he's going to do is, instead of sustaining the vowel and just hitting the consonant at the end, about halfway through, he shifts to the consonant and sustains the consonant to the end, and it sounds terrible. And that's just that doesn't sound good. And there's a general rule that you don't do that for that reason. It doesn't sound like singing when you sustain a consonant. So let me start this here. Now listen, he's going to say trip. That's beautiful. Listen to how he arcs the I. He gives it like th three parts, right? Four parts. So he breaks it into like this arc that rises and falls, and then he hits the P at the end.
And you discuss your trip.
And then I'll cue you when the flaws come through.
Will I be the guy that you put down, or someone that you don't forget?
Okay, it's coming up in the next verse or the next line, and it's the word return. You'll hear he goes, you'll return, instead of you'll return. Coming up. Wanted to do that bye-bye. So you can see that's just basic, that's fundamental. And I have to imagine that he knows this rule because he does it on everything else. I don't understand why he didn't do it with this one word. And it does not sound good. So I've mentioned this in another video I did, that I feel that he should have been coached. I mean, he was pretty young when he recorded this, and I think the producers should have coached him to correct that, because there's no reason for it. So if you have any comments, feel free to leave a comment with your views. Thanks.